What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I am back with another freaking video, and it has been a very long time, but we're gonna go ahead and jump right in. Now, if y'all don't know, the reason why I look like I look right now is because it is currently 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm up curling hair. Yes, 2 o'clock and I'm curling hair. I'm using this 1.5 inch curling iron that I bought from my local beauty supply store. I believe the brand is Hot and Hotter. What I'll do is I'll put everything in the description box down below. The hair that I am curling, I did not make this wig. This wig was already made. It was actually a gift from one of my fellow friends, and I'm just going to go ahead and go all throughout the hair and or all throughout the wig and do some ribbon curls, and I'm going to let it sit overnight. So basically, I am taking the hair, kind of pulling it a little tight. I wanted the curls to be somewhat tight, and I'm just doing some ribbon curls or spiral curls all throughout the hair. Now, the first two pieces of hair to the far left, you'll see me shake my head and say no because I did those with a flat iron. And the flat iron was not getting hot whatsoever. I'm not going to say it wasn't getting hot. It was getting hot. It just wasn't curling the way I wanted it to curl. I have already detangled, for the most part, most of the hair. And I also use some heat mist to spray on the hair to protect the hair. And yeah, if y'all stay tuned, you'll see how this turns out.
She says she really grew up poor like me. Don't believe in nothing but the Almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never dreamed forever be nobody wifey. Yeah. She wall I mean a pretty but your heart is a mess. Play you like a villain cause she caught in a way. Tonight I am walking away. Line to my mind and I grind.
So as you can see right here, I'm taking a curling iron and I'm trying to get as close as I can to the work as possible without actually touching the work. I am pulling with a little bit of pressure. I'm taking the left hand and I'm flipping the hair over just because I want to make sure that the curl is defined and that I am actually applying heat to each and every strand of hair. And then you see me hold the curl just for it to kind of cool off, and I want it to actually take shape and keep the shape that I'm going for. So I'm gonna keep doing this all throughout the hair, and I'll be back.
Skin girl, that skin just like pearls, the best thing in all the world. I never trade you for anybody else.
Pose like a trophy when Naomi's walking. She need an Oscar for that pretty dark skin. Pretty like Lupita when the camera's closing. Drip broke the levy when my Kelly's rolling.
I think tonight she might break her brains. Melanin too dark to throw her shade.
She minds her business and winds her ways.
Roll like 24K.
Okay. Tonight I might fall in love, depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fighting but falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. You're backed against the world. I never tried you for anybody else. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. The best thing about the world. I never tried you for anybody else.
Oh, have you looked in the mirror lately? Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because
there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth.
I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things are the focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you.
Alright, so as you can see right here, it looks like I am detangling everything, and I wanted to make sure that this row was a little bit more defined than the other ones, simply because it is in the front of my face and it does kind of form a bang, so to speak, or side bang, whatever you want to call it. You'll see me make a section very small and make the curls a little bit more smaller, just because, like I said, I want it to be a little bit more defined. But I'm not doing anything different than I was before, so just stay tuned and we're almost finished, and I will show you the ending result very, very
soon.
Said it ain't what you do, cause hey. Said if you knew what I do, you'd be yours tonight. Yeah, yeah, baby.
Imagine she came here to get away. Well, she don't want nobody crowded in space.
About this wig stand, it's not really a wig stand, it's actually a microphone stand that I used to use for my studio mic, but I took it apart and I just went ahead and applied my wig head to it, and it has been serving me justice ever since. But I really think it's time for me to invest into a wig stand as well as a ring light. The light that I'm using isn't actually a ring light, it's actually a light that I made. And I'll probably do a DIY on that a little bit later down the road. But it actually has been working well. But I just need to invest in a new, you know, wig stand and a ring light. So if y'all have any advice on where I can actually find one from, I know a lot of y'all are going to say Amazon. I've looked up there. I haven't seen one that I actually want to just buy just yet. But if you have any other, you know, ideas or advice that you can give me and point me in a direction, I would gladly appreciate it.
Just look
slicker than MJ early curl. I gotta clip these diggins like early stir. I seen him in the club, he could get the cub. I ain't talking about baseball, but go get the glove. Don't be like OJ and forget your glove. I'm tryna get faded, nigga, go and get the drug. 5 plus 5, what they call that?
Well, we're down to the last little piece of hair to curl, and I must say it came out better than I expected. I never really use curlers to curl my hair. I normally use curly hair with flat irons if I curl hair, because I really like straight hair. Believe it or not, I really love bone straight hair, and that's normally what I'll go with, or a regular wave pattern. But yeah, it came out better than I expected. Like I said, this is my first time using these curling irons, and I had it for a while. This is the ending result of the hair. Now, I'm not going to comb the hair out. I think it's about 3 o'clock in the morning right now at this point, but I'm not going to comb the hair out tonight. I may separate some of them, but I'm not going to actually comb them out. I'm going to wait to do that in the morning. Well, Saturday morning, but I'm going to use this Mega Hold Hairspray. Y'all, this stuff works wonders, and I'm just going to spray it to the hair. It's like a lighter spray, but it's like an aerosol spray, and it really works very, very well. I love it. I love it. I love it. So y'all just look at the finishing results, y'all. I love it. So it is morning, and I am getting ready, and y'all, look at these curls. I know my face doesn't show that I'm excited, but deep down inside, I'm really feeling these curls, and I haven't even feathered them out yet. I'm gonna take the smooth shine serum and apply just a dab of it to my fingertips, and I'm just gonna apply it out through the curls without breaking them fully, because I really want the comb to do most of the work. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and y'all just tell me what y'all think. I like it and everything. I haven't really finished on my face, so we'll see.